In Parshas Miketz, Yosef is getting ready to eat bread with his brothers, and that gives us a chance to ask halacha question about bread. How can it be that if a Jew makes the dough, one is not allowed to eat his bread, but if the goy makes the dough, one is allowed to eat his bread? We'll be happy to hear the answer from the Talmid HaChamim who are watching our shiur.